How you guys doing? It's Willie Gates. I'm fighting TUF Finale on July 12th against Darrell Montague. Me and Darrell, we go way back. You know, we've been training partners for about 4 or 5 years now. This is going to be an awesome matchup. Just expect, you know, fight of the night pretty much. You know, he knows my game. I know his game. I just switched camps. I've been working on my jits. Now at this level, you gotta be ready to fight wherever. So if he wants to stand and bang, we can do that. If he wants to wrestle, we can wrestle. If he wants to go to the ground, do some jits, we gotta do that. But first, he has to get me there. He gotta take me down first. So we'll see how that plays out. Good stand up naturally, you know, and I just kept on going, kept on getting better. It has been awesome. This is the best camp I ever had in my whole career. I feel good, weight's right. I took time off of my business, my job, my kids, just to train, focus on this fight full time. So I was able to train 2-3 times a day if needed. You know, so I put everything into this fight, and you guys are gonna see it July 12th. Now, the weight cut, like I said, this is the first time I was able to take time off a lot of the things that I got going on in my life. So I put everything into this fight. I put everything into this fight. I just did everything. So the weight cut's perfect. Actually, I'm doing real good right now. I'm going to have a nice big meal tonight, you know, and come back and training and do a little bit of training tomorrow. I think I got a little advantage just to switch it up on him. So we'll see come July 12th. D, we're cool. We just know this is business. We got to go in there, handle our business for this 15 minutes. After that, you know, like we talked about previously, let's go have dinner. I want to give a shout out to Pinnacle MMA out there in Redlands, my coach Jake Benny, everybody that that helped me prepare for this fight, all my sponsors, everybody that's been behind me throughout my whole fight camp, and I want to. Actually, I want to thank all my kids. I love you guys. I've been away, but Daddy's coming home. Willie, Michaela, Victoria, Kaylee, Stanley, Maddox, all you guys, I love you. Good to be here, and now I'm going to show you why whoop-ass Willie is in the UFC.